major magazines pick one token black girl. And so then that puts us against each other because we know they're only going to pick one of us.
One you got token. Three brunettes, three right. blondes, one Correct. Black girl, and then one Asian one, girl. One...
Why do five blondes get to go, but one black girl get to go? Typically, they pick one mixed girl, and then they pick one extremely dark girl. Because then they feel like, okay, I got the checklist girl.
I do feel that I was that token black girl.
You were older than me. Yeah. So, I wanted to say thank you. Because exactly. Now you opened up the door. You went through what you went through. And you let them know that we can do this shit. And we can do it correctly. Yeah. And we can do it
gracefully.
And we can do it amazingly. That's what I had to tell people. Your success is not my failure. A lot of people feel like, because she succeeded, that mean I can't. No. She succeeded, meaning that it's possible.